So the driver of the convertible, looking for his first one. I'd love to take that trophy back to New York, and Dave Coapstick lives in Indiana now, but let me tell you, everybody in California is rooting for the guy in the left lane because he is one of their own. Green lights a pair. Throttle stops making it happen. Opened up now. Down to the stripe they go. Dave left, Duane right. Wind light says 991 for the win. 163 miles an hour. Duane LaFleur wins it on a little baby hole shot. He's 006 to 12.
Duane LaFleur wins Super Gas here at the Summit Racing Equipment NHRA Nationals. His first NHRA National event win. Duane, congratulations. Walk me through your race day.
Joe, it was unbelievable. You know, we started out yesterday with two really good runs. Bad weather coming in today. They started to push everybody forward a little bit. I had two good runs this morning. I was just hoping I could keep the pairings going throughout the weekend. And to run a good guy like Dave Coapstick and my buddy Mike Lagos and everybody, this is a dream come true.
How meaningful is this victory with your family in the house, your friends in the house, your first win? You work for Lucas Oil, you're rocking Lucas Oil, and now you're a national event winner.
It's huge. Mom and dad have been great. My wife, my kids, been doing this for almost 30 years. First national. So it's important.